chat, right? No, they're still waiting. So, starting. Okay. The listing.
I'll be there.
I started, right?
I'm not on it yet. I don't know if you started it.
Yeah, I started, but I have to fix something there first.
Okay.
Yeah, because the thing of the...
Oh, I got a notification that you started a new live stream.
Yes, I started a new live stream. My computer just froze? No, don't tell me. Okay. Yes, it froze, and I got to fix it. Oof.
You still have that block to block the code. You still have that.
Yeah. Yeah, I was fixing that. Okay, so for the people that is still here, that has joined, welcome to this new live stream in which I'm gonna... I know, I have to remove, I did it. Welcome to this new live in which I'm gonna play Last of Us, the complete saga for the first time in this year with you all, and with two new game modes, to call it hard mode and meme mode. I have to explain this a bit. The meme mode is every meme you can imagine, like the oof sound, everything, just included in the sounds. So
hello there.
Hello there. Who is there?
Oh, it's me. It's me. It's me.
Wait a moment.
Yes, Saga. Just following orders.
Listen, I want to point out.
Can you present any other options?
Okay, so welcome to this new stream. It's gonna be really short because I have to go, but I'm gonna explain a thing. So yeah, sorry if I had to disconnect the audio one moment. So yeah, this live stream is called meme and hard mode. Why? Because everything has been converted into a meme.
Your stream is really low quality. It's running at 360p. Just wanted to let you know.
The what? Sorry?
Your stream is running at 360p.
Yeah, I used to do that.
It's really low quality.
Yeah, don't worry. It's the normal quality it has, so don't worry about it.
Oh, it's normal for your settings. Okay, fine.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna just be like 15 minutes because my time is running away. I have to do one thing, but you kill them. Yeah, now I can kill the Cantina Band guys. As easy as this. Oh!
You just murdered three innocent civilians. Why are three Anakins?
This is call it the hard mode. What is the hard mode does? Add new 8 chapters to make the game crazier. And the meme mode is the sounds. Look at this.
I don't have audio on the screen enabled because we're hearing ourselves like delayed the second time.
Yeah. That was very evil. That was very evil to kill those guys. Very evil.
They are enemies now.
You just killed like 3 non-combatants. That's pretty legal. There are going to jail for murder of 3 innocent civilians.
He will be from spaceman to jail man.
Yeah, exactly. Linterni going to jail for fame.
Oh, God. Be. Okay.
One that Linterni made while doing this is he forgot to add a jail level.
Yeah, exactly. In the Skywalker saga, they're gonna add a jail level just to put Linterni in jail for mitigation.
Hey.
Yeah, the stream is lagging.
For a second, it looked like Qui-Gon had Yoda's animations. I was like, wait, did you change Qui-Gon's animation?
Oh.
You better run. I think the police are coming, so.
What is going on here? Sorry, guys. I didn't hear you. What did you say?
I said that I think the police are coming, so you better get going.
Why? FBI, open up.
You blew up yourself.
What a gamer moment.
And the wee sound of bubbling is in there as well. Hey! Oh. Oh wait, I don't have that anyway. Whoa!
Welcome, Yoda. Hello there.
Hello.
Wait, who is in there?
It's Yoda, dude. He just joined the Discord.
Ah, hello there. Hello there, welcome. I should explain
what's
this.
Up, guys?
Well, we are having fun here. Shadowing, I invited him.
So yeah, I guess I'm on the live stream now.
Yes, I was just done with dinner and I joined the Discord and then noticed that Linterni was streaming, so we're just all kind of vibing on this thing.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey.
Yeah, I just had lunch actually.
Oh, well, what time zone?
I'm in Central Standard Time.
Wait, you have lunch at 7 in... what?
No.
You...
Okay, so right now it's around midday for me.
No, since the Central European time is the same time zone I'm in.
Yeah, I'm in the US, so it's Central Standard.
STST.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, actually, most of the people I interact with in this community is like, it's all European, basically.
Yeah, a large part of the community. Like, I have 20 people in my circle. Like, is this like the least sense I can make it sound to be like this? Because like, it's kind of broken in English. Like, you can't understand what you're saying, but sometimes it just makes no sense.
Yeah, I get that.
I try my best to come up as clearly as I can. But like, not everyone can do it in English, but it's very bad English, and everyone can understand English more credibly.
Right, yeah.
Everyone has lightsabers in this game?
Yeah, he gave a lot of characters lightsabers. Hey, Linton, talking about Captain Antilles right there, does he have custom animations?
Wait a moment, I have to pause the game to hear that. So, wait, what did you say?
Like, when the Captain Antilles character was standing still, he used an animation which I have not seen. He was standing with his arms down, like lightsaber pointed forward, but the blades are like pointing down.
Wait, what? Okay, where is he?
Maybe I can...
This one?
No, I can make a screenshot of if I can find it. But like, the animation, either it didn't work, like it glitched out. He was standing still, like, really weirdly.
I have to look at this.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to go back a bit and see if I can find where it was.
Oh yeah,
how is everyone in chat? I'm watching the live stream chat right now. How are you guys? A man has fallen into a river in Lego City. Oh! Hello there! Obi-Wan Kenobi Yell- Oh! Another Obi-Wan! Oh!
Oh yeah, I see what you mean, Roger, with the idol animation. I saw what you meant there.
Yeah, idol animation is like a custom, or at least a custom from a cutscene or something.
Yeah, oh god, where did all the Dexters come from?
Wait, what? I'm thinking what it's like, but I'm not saying that.
Yeah, so am I, so there might just be lag.
Yeah, it's no problem.
I saw like
there's
like five of them.
Yeah, is our audio too loud, guys? If we are too loud, could you repeat it in chat? Or is the game audio too loud? Which one of them?
I think
yeah,
it's the game one.
You don't want to blast out your ears.
Yeah, exactly. Is it the game audio that is too loud, or is it our voices too loud?
Hit us up in the chat, gamer.
Like and subscribe for an epic giveaway.
Like and subscribe if you want to not have your ears blasted out.
Sounds like a fun Sunday evening to me.
You know what my brother once said? Like and subscribe and you get a free battery.
Now I have to like and subscribe. I need my batteries, man.
Yeah, batteries are actually really expensive, so a free battery sounds like a good deal to me.
Yeah, it's not like you can buy a battery for like $1. Dexter has created the clone army to take back the hub. You know what? Since Dexter was the one that pointed the clone army to Obi-Wan, you could technically make up the theory on Challenge Mediocrity that Dexter is indeed the mastermind behind the Clone Wars, and is actually the true Sith Lord. I have to give it to you. That's actually a brilliant theory. The game is too loud. Okay, Linterni, if you could turn the audio of the game down a bit, because that's too loud too for the...
Well, don't worry, because I ran out of time.
Oh, okay. Oh, no worries.
Right. Yeah, I was like streaming, okay. And I don't have more time. Sorry, guys.
Oh, that's not... That was fine.
That was a nice stream, though.
Yeah, short one, but